Hello students, in today's session we are going to learn cross multiplication method to solve the pair of linear equation in two variables for class 10th. So let's begin with this. As the cross multiplication method, it is a technique to determine the solution of linear equation in two variables. It proves to be the fastest method, as we have learned about how to solve the linear equation in two variables using elimination method and substitution method. But this method is the fastest method to find the values for the variables in linear equation in two variables. So let's take the two pairs of linear equation in two variables. As we know that the standard form of the linear equation in two variables is a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equals to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equals to 0. This is the standard form of the pair of linear equation in two variables. So what we have to exactly do in this method, that first we have to write the variables x, y, and there is the constant term also, so write the 1. Then the coefficient of x, a1, a2, coefficient of y, b1 and b2, and the constant term is c1 and c2. So let's write the coefficients of the variables in such a way that the coefficient of y, we have to start from this, so it will write as b1, and downside of this b1 we have to write b2. So first we will write the coefficients of first equation, so write starting from the coefficient of y, that is b1, then the constant term, that is c1, then next coefficient of x, a1, and at the last write again b1. So in this way we have to write the coefficients of x, y and constant term starting from b1. Similarly, downside of these all terms we have to write the coefficient of x and y for the equation number 2. So begin with this b2 again, so here it is b2, then c2, then a2, and then last term, that means we have to stop, and with this b2. Now as cross multiplication, that is diagonally we have to multiply, so b1 multiply c2, this b2 will multiply with c1, c1 multiply with a2, this c2 multiply a1, a1 multiplied b2, and this a2 multiplied b1. So this product of the first cross multiplication will be the denominator for x, this product of multiplication will be the denominator for y, and this product will be the denominator of 1. So we have to write as x upon b1 into c2, correct. As we are now multiplying from down to upwards, b2 multiply c1, so we have to place the minus sign here. Remember here, when we are multiplying from upward to downwards, so positive sign, but when we multiply it downwards to upward, that sign will be minus. So b1 c2 minus b2 c1, this product with x, then next product will be c1 a2 minus of c2 a1, it is denominator for y, so we have y upon c1 a2 minus c2 a1. Similarly, this one will be the product place at the denominator with 1. So 1 upon a1b2 minus a2b1. So here all these terms we have to write with equal to sign. So this x upon b1c2 minus b2c1 is equals to y upon c1a2 minus c2a1 is equals to 1 upon a1b2 minus a2b1. Then this is the variable x here and here is the variable y, but this is the constant term, so we have to equate both the variables with the constant term as x upon b1c2 minus b2c1 is equals to 1 upon a1b2 minus a2b1. Then this denominator will be transposed to the right hand side, becomes numerator, so we get in the next step. Similarly, write down the coefficient, that is for variable y, this term will be equal to the constant term. So from these two, we get the values of x and y. This denominator will go to the right hand side, becomes numerator. So b1c2 minus b2c1 upon a1b2 minus a2b1, this is the value for x. Similarly, value for y we will get here c1a2 minus c2a1 upon a1b2 minus a2b1. Now these are the formula. We can say this is the formula for cross multiplication method for x and y. So in this way we have to solve the pair of linear equation in two variables with the helping of cross multiplication method. So we get the values of x and y. Now let us consider one problem which we will solve by the cross multiplication method. So here the equations are x plus 2y minus 1 is equals to 0 and 2x minus 3y minus 12 is equals to 0. So what we have to write first, this is the equation number 1 and this is the equation number 2. Then when we compare these two pair of equation with the standard form of the linear equation a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equals to 0 as well as a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equals to 0, on comparing we get this a1 is equals to, here the coefficient of x is 1, so a1 is equals to 1. Here a2 that is the second equation, so coefficient of x in the second equation is a2, that is equals to c2. So in this way when we compare, get b1 is equals to 2 and c1 is equals to 1. Similarly we get a2 is equals to 2, b2 is minus 3 and c2 is minus 12. Now as we have done in the derivation for the cross multiplication method, when we get the values of these we have to write as x, y and constant term denoted as 1. So write the coefficient of b1 b2 c1 c2 a1 a2 then again and with b1 b2. So the coefficient of b1 that is here, sorry, value for b1 is 2, so we write here 2, then c1 that is 1 and a1 again it is 1 and end with 2. Similarly start second, that means the coefficients of x and y in the second equation begin with this b2 that is minus 3, then c2 minus 12, then a2 2 and end with coefficient y b2 minus 3. Again from upward to downward and downward to upward we have to multiply, so this is known as the cross multiplication. So this will be the product we have to find out. So what we have to write here now, x upon this product, y upon this cross product and 1 upon this cross product. Again remember, when we multiply from upward to downward, product will be the positive sign. When we are multiplying downwards to upward, this product we have to subtract. So denominator x, we have to write for the denominator x is 2 into minus 12 minus minus 3 into 1 is equals to y upon 1 into 2 minus minus 12 into 1. Similarly, that is equals to 1 upon 1 into minus 3 minus of 2 into 2. Now find out the product for all these denominators. And we get the values for product as 2 into minus 12. Now, as we can first simplify the denominator by finding their product and then subtraction, and also we will compare in this step also. So that is x upon this quantity is equals to constant term. So x upon 2 into minus 12 minus minus 3 into 1. So this will be the product is 2 into 12, that is minus 24. Minus and minus become plus. So 3 into 1 is 3. Is equals to 1 upon 1 into minus 3 is minus 3. 2 into 2 is 4 and it is minus 4. So we get in here x upon minus 21 is equals to 1 upon minus 7. Also, when we transpose this minus 21 to the right hand side, so we get x is minus 21 upon minus 7. Both the negative signs will cancel out. So we get x is equals to 21 upon 7. And 7 cancel out 21 three times. So we get x is equals to 3 here. Similarly, when we equate the coefficient, that means when we equate the term, this variable y with the constant term 1, we get y upon 1 into 2 minus minus 12 into 1 is equals to 1 upon 1 into minus 3 into minus 2 into 2. So here by simplification we get y upon 2 minus, and this minus becomes plus, so 12 is equals to 1 upon minus 3 and it is minus 4. These products of this step, for the denominator we get 2 plus 12 and minus 3 minus 4. So 2 plus 12, that is equals to minus 14. So y upon minus 14 is equals to 1 upon minus 7. Again, when minus 14 transposed to the right hand side, we get minus 14 upon minus 7. And similarly, by minus and minus will cancel out. So 7 to z 14, we get y is equals to 2. So here, what we are getting, that pair of linear equation in two variables, x plus 2y plus 1 is equals to 0, 2x minus 3y minus 12 is equals to 0. For this, we get value x is 3 and y is 2. So, using the cross multiplication method, solution for the variable x and y is very simple. And it will take less time compared to other substitution and elimination methods.